Hello everyone, I'm Sakshi Saxena here. I hope you all are sound and safe at your home. And today I'll be starting with chapter number 2, GK, class 1. This is your chapter number 2, My Body. Here I have drawn the diagram of a body and here I have explained all the parts which are covered. So the first part is here, okay? Then comes our head. After head, we have our forehead, this part. And after forehead, we have our eyes, two eyes. Okay, then after our eyes, we have ears. After ears, we have a nose. After nose, we have a mouth. After mouth, we have a chin. After chin, you have a neck. Okay, this is your neck, this part. Okay, after neck, you have shoulders. After your shoulders, this part is your chest, which is in front. Then you have two arms. Then you have elbows, two elbows. Okay, then this is your hand, one hand and two hand. On your hands you have the end part, that is your wrist, just above your fingers. Each hand includes 5 fingers, that means total 10 fingers you have. This is your stomach. Okay, and the front part of your hand is your palm. Okay, then these are your legs. On your legs, these are your knees. And then you have ankle, the end of your leg, and these are your foot. Each foot is divided into 5 toes each. That means you have 10 toes in total. Now from top to bottom, I have covered all the parts, and all the parts of our body, they have their own function. Now out of these, we have 5 sense organs. Okay, eyes, ears, nose, mouth and skin. We see with the help of our eyes. We smell and breathe with the help of our nose. We speak with the help of our mouth. Okay. We hear with the help of our ears. And we sense the things with the help of our skin. Okay. Now, this I'm going to elaborate with the help of 2 exercises. Okay. These are the 2 exercises which you have to note down in your rough copy or any other copy which you have. Okay, now the exercise A is, you have to name the parts of the body we use for the following. Okay, now the first one is, to bite we use our. Okay, when we eat food, what do we use to chew our food well? We use our teeth. Okay, then I told you, to see we use our. We use our eyes to see the things around us. Third one, to hear, we use our ear. We use our ears to hear the different sounds around us. Fourth one, to smell, we use our nose. We use our nose not only to smell but to breathe also. Fifth one, to taste, we use our tongue. Inside our mouth, it's a tongue which is pink in color. So we use our tongue to taste different kind of food. Okay, which may be salty, sweet, sour. Okay. To walk, we use our legs. We use our legs to walk from one place to another. Okay. Now the seventh one is, to work, we use our hands. Like right now I'm explaining this exercise, I'm pointing out my pen and I'm using my hands. Okay. Not only we use our hands to work, we use our hands to read, to write also, to draw the things and to do different kind of activities. Now this is exercise 1 which you have to do in your copy. Exercise B is a very simple one. I have written few words and in these few are the parts of a body. And in front, the ones which are the parts of a body, you have to put a tick. And the ones which are not the part of your body, you have to put a cross in the column. So I am reading the exercise heading for you. Are the following names parts of our body? Okay. If they are the part of your body, you have to put a tick in front on the column. And if they are not a part of your body, you have to put a cross. Here, I told you, you know it very well. Here, I have shown. Here, so you know it's a part of our body, so you will put a tick over here. Shirt, we wear a shirt, so you know it's a part or not. Heels, I told you, okay. Bangle, these are the bangles which your mother wear. So, you wear bangles, okay? So you should know they are the part or not. Necktie, you must have seen your father wearing a tie. So they wear it on a neck. So neck tie and neck are two different things. Okay, don't be confused. Now sixth one is lip. Okay, seventh one is thumb. This is your thumb. Spectacles. These are the spectacles. Okay. Next one is wrist. These are the wrist 1 and 2. And the 10th one is watch. You wear a watch on your wrist. So these are the 10 words. So you have to tell which are the parts of your body and which are not. And this is your homework which you have to do in your rough copy. And I'll be discussing the answers in my next video. Again, I request all the parents to go through the videos very seriously. It will help you in UT, which we will be having soon when the school reopens. Thank you, and I hope you all have enjoyed and learned something from the video.